Dear parents, greetings to all of you in this month of December. I am sharing with you that during the week of Monday, December 14th, we will continue with our remote classes. The last day of classes will be on Thursday, December 17th, and on Friday, December 18th, the school will be open to students who need extra time to turn in their assignments or final projects, or just simply need teacher assistance. Again, we will not have regular remote classes on Friday, December 18th. I would like to emphasize with you the importance of talking to your child regarding turning in all assignments and finalizing the projects by Thursday, December 17th. Feel free to call our teachers if you have any questions regarding this matter. Lastly, I wish to share with you that we will begin classes again on Tuesday, January 5th, 2021. We will have the same bell schedule, and your children will be able to see their new list of classes on Monday, January 4th, in the student portal. All classes on Tuesday, January 5th, will be remote classes, just as they are receiving their classes right now. I will make sure to keep you informed of any new developments regarding in-person learning in January of next year. Thank you so much and have a great day.